My name is Lee Penn. I'm a professor in the Department of Chemistry here at the University of Minnesota. I'm also the Director of Undergraduate Studies. People often refer to chemistry as the central science. It's a science that actually can serve as a great launching pad, if you will, into a wide variety of fields. So if you think about the places you can go once you have your chemistry major, it ranges all over the map, from food science to agricultural science to medicine, nursing, veterinary school, to material science, chemical engineering. There are a lot of different jobs available that are right after the chemistry major. My favorite ways to interact with undergraduate students fall into three categories. The first one is research projects. I have undergraduates who join my research group and do research with my grad students and postdocs. A couple of projects that we work on include, can we make better solar cell materials from benign elements instead of toxic elements, for example? We also spend a lot of time on environmental chemistry, looking at the behavior of nanoparticles in environmental systems. The second way I really like to interact with undergraduate students is through office hours. So every class that I teach has a specific office hours where students can come see me. And my favorite thing is when my office is packed full of students with questions. And once the course material questions are over, we talk about why would you want to be a chemistry major? What research opportunities are you looking for? What's your long-term goal? Stuff like that. And the third way I really like to interact with undergraduates is through freshman seminars. The freshman seminars is where you get to know the students taking the class, they get to know you, and you talk about much bigger picture than the typical like general chemistry or even advanced chemistry course. It's important to realize that the chemistry major can be a CLA or a CSE major. We have both flavors. The CLA major is absolutely going to set you up for success to go towards graduate school or professional school or what have you. But because there are slightly fewer technical requirements in the major, that opens up opportunity to take some additional classes that are outside of your major per se. Students can go on to professional school, so med school, veterinary school, dental school, nursing school, education if they want to be like a K-12 teacher or something like that. Students can go on to graduate school in a wide range of programs. They could go into chemical engineering, public health, etc., chemistry, obviously. They could go on to industrial positions. They could go into government agencies, say the EPA or the Minnesota Pollution Agency. They could go work for a national lab. There's so many opportunities when you have the chemistry major as your degree that I think that's really what makes the chemistry major unique.